Hey guys, it's Jay here. Just making a, I guess a month video for my acting journey. It's been a month already. Time flew by, I guess you could say. What can I say about it though? I haven't really been making videos. I said I was gonna make a 3-week video, but I didn't. I've been posting on acne.org. I have a little blog going on but overall, my face now, it's a little better. As you can see, I got two kind of big ones, but other than those two, I don't really have any right now. This is a scratch. But yeah, I have two big ones. This one on my forehead, obviously, that you can see. And this one right here, which is another really deep one. I'll let you look at them. See, they're those two are scabbing up. Well, the one on my cheek right here, it's not really scabbing up. That's still pretty fresh and sore. But this one's more of just this isn't even doing anything anymore. This one on my forehead, it's just scabbing up and going down. It was real big the other day. But other than that, man, I have like no blackheads in my nose anymore. I got some like kind of under the skin bumps over here, but they're tiny and you can't even see them. Same thing with this side. This right here, it's still a red mark. Just it's been there since like my last video, still waiting for it to go away. Honestly, these two big ones are just pissing me off because I hate getting big ones. So, but if I didn't have those two big ones, if I didn't have those two big ones, I'd be really, really, really happy with my skin. Like really happy. But I mean, other than that, it's going. I was on 40 milligrams the first month. I'm going to 80 milligrams starting tomorrow. And hopefully that's when I want to see some real results. I know I'm going to get a lot drier. I might break out a little bit again, but 80 milligrams is going to be the amount that really, stops this shit. So, that's really it. There's really nothing else to say about it. Skin's still doing a little shitty. Like you said, these two. But cancel those out. Doesn't look half bad. But I gotta deal with it for now. Thanks, guys.